Here are 10 dog paintings from history, and I am curious to hear which of these you prefer, and also why. Are you looking at the type of dog, the character of the dog, or maybe the whole setting of the painting? Let me know your favorite in the comments.